Yes, Megan was crying her eyes out. Yes, she was, because she's scared that that could be her kid too. Listen to it for what it is instead of what you want to hear. You say that you're so open-minded, then listen to it. It's literally Megan scared that that might could have been her daughter. We're not mocking her. I truly feel bad for her kids. That yes, that that's possible, that that could have been Daisy. That it's possible it still could be Daisy.